If you ask me, one good question you ask me is, what is retirement?
Yeah.
Now, retirement is something which people think when they're in their 20s.
Mm-hmm.
They think, oh, this is some old people after 60, they're sitting around, can't do much, or they're lying down and in a beach or things like that. That's
yes.
not true. You see, Manish, what happens is a girl gets married at 22, 23, maybe
yeah.
25. At 27, she decides to have a baby.
Mm.
And she decides that she wants to spend 3 years looking after the baby. So, the 3 years, she's got no cash flow. So that's a temporary retirement. Suppose she has a second kid at 32.
Hmm.
Then there's another 3 years of temporary retirement. Now husband and wife, so as wife has taken 2-3 year temporary retirements.
Hmm.
Now at 40, the husband's father is not well. And the wife is doing very well in her profession. Then
mm-hmm.
the husband takes a 5 year break
yeah.
to look after his father, or he goes to a less paying job.
Mm-hmm.
So the cash flow is not the same which he was bringing in at 40. At 42 he is bringing in less cash flow.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe the cash flow is sufficient, maybe it's not sufficient. If it's
mm-hmm.
not sufficient, he needs
mm-hmm.
a corpus to live for those 5 years.
Yeah.
Because then children are there, children are growing up, so all those requirements. So temporary retirements for a woman because she's had 2 kids, for a man because he's looking after his father, or for a woman because she's looking after her father or father-in-law.
Yeah.
She's nursing somebody. So, you know, all these temporary things also happen.
Mm.
So you take a girl at 40, she wants to quit and start off something on her own. Next 5 years there is no income, that's again a temporary retirement. So these
yeah.
temporary retirements are actually what we call financial freedom or financial independence, which
yeah.
allows you to fool around a bit with the time in your life.
Yeah.
That also
and
requires a corpus.
And investors generally refer to as break. Okay, main break le raha hu. I'm
haan.
Taking a break of 2 years.
Haan.
I don't want, like, I'm searching for the right thing.
Haan.
So I'm not doing too.
Haan. Or I want to climb the Himalayas in
yeah.
2025.
Yeah.
So from 2021 to 2024, I'll take a lot of breaks. I'll go for a trek in the Himalayas, or I'll go for a trek in
mm-hmm.
Himachal Pradesh. I'll learn how to walk in the snow.
Yeah.
I'll join a gym. I'll build the strength of my body so that I'm able to climb the Everest after 3-4 years.
Yeah.
All this requires some money, because these are temporary breaks that you're taking.
Correct.
May not be permanent breaks, but you're
mm-hmm.
taking temporary breaks, and you
mm-hmm.
may be taking up a lesser paying job
yeah.
because you want to take weekends off to build your body and things like that. So
yeah.
all this requires money. All
yeah.
these are temporary retirements. At 60 you say, okay, now I have enough money.
Mm-hmm.
I don't need to work anymore. Do
mm-hmm.
I have enough corpus to retire? That's a permanent retirement.
Correct. So I think you have brought in a very interesting perspective, because generally people feel ki ek hi retirement hota hai. 30-40 साल वाला, and people don't think about 40 years also. उनको लगता है 20 साल बहुत हो गया. So people view it like that, but what you are saying is, any break when you don't have cash
then
flow.
You don't have cash
so
flow.
Retirement is when you don't have cash flow for a certain period.
But you'll have your expenses.
But you'll
so
have
you
your
need,
expenses.
You need the cash flow, but you don't have the cash flow. Which
yeah.
means this cash flow has to be created out of your investments.
Yeah, I got it.
That
yeah.
is retirement.
Yes, and in India we say, you know, even before you are born and even after your death, expenses are always there.
Yeah. Absolutely. Expenses
Correct.
Will be there. So.
Yes.